theater production, Find Your True Love. We present this show every March in honor of Disability Awareness Month. And for the first time ever in Barrier Free history, we are happy to announce that our cast, our directing team, and our stage crew are all inclusive. So this show is entirely conceived of and rehearsed and performed by our inclusive theater group. And this year, when we began exploring themes and topics that we wanted to try, the idea of a wedding getting crashed and a love triangle kind of kept coming up. And these are ideas that have been present in our barrier-free group for quite some time, but there was a lot of energy behind those ideas. So we ran with that, and what you are about to see is crafted based on those ideas. In discussing romantic relationships, most of our cast said that they do dream for themselves one day to find love, find romantic relationships, and even get married someday. We continued our discussion, and also most of our cast said that they do have people in their lives that they would feel would support them and love them should they enter into relationships like that. And something tells me that those people that they would find support from are sitting in our room tonight.
Yes. So thank you for being here. We have fidgets, if you need a fidget during the show, because sometimes it can be hard to sit. I know they help me focus every now and then. Also, we have a free movement zone all the way in the back. If you need to get up and move your body, we want you to experience this show however is comfortable for you. And we will note that there are two yellow lines in the very back. Boom and boom. We have people running during this show. So if you're back there in that zone, doing your thing, just know when the people are running, our cast is running, you want to be on either side of those yellow lines because they might just plow through you. They know what they're doing. So then let's see what else. Oh, we got, Victor, our part of Victor, was created by Will, but he will be played by Quinn, one of our stage crew members today.
Photos and recording are welcome, although we do have a recording being taken tonight that will be posted to YouTube in the coming weeks. And if you are taking photos, please no flash. Our show runs about an hour in length. There is no intermission during that show, but we will take a 10-minute intermission at the end before we have a talk back with our cast. That's a chance for you guys to ask any questions about the show, about our process, anything that you would like. And last of all, hopefully some of you received some bubbles on the way in. This is a wedding that we're throwing today after all, so you'll notice an opportunity maybe to blow some bubbles during our curtain call vows tonight, so we encourage that participation. So.
Oh, and also, there's a photo booth, just like a photo wedding, so yeah. Feel free to use that as well at the end of the show with your cast members, friends, family.
Yeah, all right. Folks, enjoy this show. Woo!
What's happening?
No, I have no idea. But honestly, it feels
have shared so many happy memories here, from no peasant class to our first day to the whole community dance when we were just 15. And that was 10 years ago now, and I can honestly say that I've loved you every day.
Oh,
even during our rope patches, even when we rope up through college, there was still a part of me that loved you every day. And Charlotte, I want nothing more but to love you every day. Charlotte and Mika, will you marry me?
Yes.
I need you to support me, not doubt me. I fell in love, this is real.
I'm here, aren't I?
Whoa, whoa, yes you are, old man. Thank you for being here. Now please, let's all just get along. Friends, we go back, don't we?
Yes,
that's right.
We do need 2 plates of vegan fried chicken. Those are the only changes. Oh, and plenty of your famous mac and cheese.
Not if I'm with that.
group of Israelis to Sharm trying to put your hacking skills to the test. Operation Cyber Love Burns is a go.
It is the bomb in honor to the American.
I was
praying me say that. The Charlie, the underground being.
Oh, what about all that bread? Bread isn't all. $14 higher in music setup equipment than my man Pitcher. Is that right, Pitcher?
That's right, my dude.
Who is
unbelievable. So then where did they hide away after church? Weren't you with them, Jen? How does no one know that their kids aren't around?
Right. Slow it down, three breaths. We do not need you going over to the dark side.
The tunnels. I can't believe I forgot about them. Charlotte once told me that during the cleaning day, she and Tip would sneak off to explore the tunnels right beneath the church.
That's all I did was be killed out. I was too scared. But then someone wanted to come for her.
This is the first I'm hearing of any of this. I'm sorry, Father Franklin.
Yes, Father.
Yes, my fiance has the voice of an angel, but I really think we should get to those tunnels. Where is the entrance?
Oh, the other way.
Sam, have you ever seen Dad?
Person. I never saw him, but I heard his voice on the phone. He couldn't really
ceremony's back on. Just give me a couple minutes to talk with my bride. Go on.
Hey, are you all right?
We just ran into attendant Savannah coming down here. The police are on it. You don't have to worry.
Just a little shaken up. Actually, there is something else.
You know you can tell me anything, Charlotte.
I wanted to ask you about that email you sent me last night. Is this wedding week the only one? Are you absolutely sure that we should be getting married? I'm not sure how much Miss Savannah's going to get in my head. It's just that...
Charlotte, I don't know what information you are talking about. I've never been so sure of anything in my life. I want to be with you, no one else. Dad, what are you doing down here?
It was my plan the whole time, Frank. I told my tenants to get out there without this massive mistake. Jim uses pure hacking skills, but when he's not sure, because he's trying to break up with you.
Why does he do this? Don't you want to see us unhappy?
My job is to protect my son. That's what I'm doing.
Dad, I'm a grown man now, and I'm free to make my own decisions. And I will make some mistakes, and that's okay. My decision today is to marry my true love.
I've got to say, I'm very disappointed to hear that.
And as for you, Dad, you are getting on my nerves. I cannot believe you would put Charlotte in danger in order for you to get what you wanted. We should have you arrested.
No!
Get out! You are not invited to our wedding. I disown you. Shoo!
I'm so sorry, Frank. You must be so sad that your old father is doing this whole thing.
It's for the best. My happy rapture is with you. And no one who doesn't support that doesn't need to be a part of my life. But before we go back up there, there's one thing I want to do. Charlotte, today hasn't gone according to plan so far, but I promise to be right by your side no matter how rocky the road gets. And so, will you, Charlotte, marry me today?
Yes, of course. And no one's gone before some news tries to break us apart.
Well, your true love could be sitting right next
soup, salad, blue cake, make a new husband. So after her mother's care for her, and my third was a bishop of Poirier. It was this, and it was this, I forget the name by.
I do.
I never knows you, I think the right, being a valid kiss away.
So as our little gift to you Mario.